Big head, too thick for drilling. Out of nice things to say like little Billy Gilman. And I'm feeling like a supervillain most days. So strange the fiction. Take what I say with a grain of salt in your prescription. Dipping, no more Hitman barcode. Didn't reach the stars, but the kid ran pretty far though. Sorry mom, dipped into your tip jar and borrowed a few dollars. I'll just pay you back tomorrow. I used to think that I was so strong. The way I carried all the groceries out your car. By the fucker armload, hard code in my head. That one day everything you said would make sense. But it hasn't since, I'm in this dark hole. I miss the flame between us even though I seem facetious. Picking up the pieces and I'm learning how to finger paint with charcoal. You know, sometimes I just start crying when I'm driving. It's like you start skinny dip diving off my eyelids. I find it easy to wipe you on my sleeve and sleep in silence. I know you're always close to me like my limbs. Used to say I'm always mad like that. I know, but I hope I got your kindness. This ain't a message, you ain't gonna find this in a bottle. Bottled this shit up for a while, but now I'm feeling awful. What's a friend but a soul sharing two bodies? My friend told me that quote by Aristotle. It got me thinking, what if life is just an ocean? And right now, I'm that dolphin flipping, doing dope shit. Eventually, I'll slowly mosey to the bottom, where the anchors sit alone and cozy and forgotten. Life and death is just divided by the comma. Least I know, I'll be on the other side by my mama. I'll be on the other side by my mama.